For decades, scientists have been digging up dirt about the surface of Mars. But what do we know about its atmosphere? Now scientists have probed the upper atmosphere of the red planet to discover what it's made of, and why Mars lost most of it to space. The Martian atmosphere is rife with carbon dioxide, with smaller amounts of nitrogen and argon. Studying Mars' atmosphere could reveal the history of its climate and help answer a vexing question. Was Mars ever habitable? It could also provide clues for understanding our own planet. Since 2014, NASA's MAVEN spacecraft has been studying Mars' atmosphere, orbiting the planet a whopping 8,000 plus times in 4 years. Previous probes have discovered all sorts of things about Mars' lower atmosphere. The Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter gauged the temperature, water, and ozone concentrations. And the ExoMars Trace Gas Orbiter scoped out gases like methane, which could be evidence for biological and geological activity. But a crucial piece of the puzzle was missing. Data from a region of the upper atmosphere known as the thermosphere. The latest study used MAVEN to measure wind patterns roughly 140 to 240 kilometers above the planet's surface. Over 1.5 Mars years, roughly 687 Earth days, the spacecraft repeatedly dipped from space down into Mars' thermosphere. As if using a butterfly net, it captured molecules and analyzed them with mass spectrometry, allowing scientists to measure the wind velocities. The data showed that wind in Mars' thermosphere circulates in simpler ways than on Earth, in patterns that persist over multiple seasons. Giant atmospheric waves are generated by large variations in the height of Mars' surface far below. These results bring scientists a few steps closer to solving the riddle of Mars' upper atmosphere, shedding light on its makeup and contributing to big objectives, like the search for habitable planets and the delivery of a complete picture of Earth's climate. Just maybe, that could remind people back on Earth why we look to the sky for answers.